They let me pick. Did I ever tell you that? Choose whichever Spartan I wanted. You know me. I did my research, watched as you became the soldier we needed you to be. Like the others, you are strong and swift and brave. A natural leader. But you had something they didn't. Something no one saw but me. Can you guess? Luck. Was I wrong?
This ain't good.
Damn. How far did he fall?
2 kilometers. Easy.
Stay sharp. Gorman?
His armor's locked up. Gel layer could have taken most of the impact. I don't know, Sergeant Major.
Radio for VTOL. Heavy lift gear. We're not leaving him here.
Yeah, you're not.
Oh, crazy fool. Why do you always jump? One of these days, you're gonna land on something as stubborn as you are. And I don't do bits and pieces. Where is she, Chief? Where's Cortana?
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.
She stayed behind.
Corporal, make it quick.
Sorry, sir. Your armor's still in partial lockdown. Look up here, sir. Okay. Now down here? Good. Everything checks out, Sergeant Major.
Kick off the training wheels, Corporal. He's good to go. Chief, wait! The arbiter's with us!
Come on now. We've got enough to worry about without you two trying to kill each other.
Were it so easy? We must go. The brutes have our scent.
Then they must love the smell of green.
First squad, you're my scouts. Move out, quiet as you can.
Bravo team, this is Johnson. We got him. Fall back to the extraction point. Over.
Roger that. Reynolds out.
Sergeant Major, Phantom inbound. We
we stick together, we're gonna get spotted. Let's split up. Meet back at the LZ. Chief, go with the Arbiter. Head toward the river.
Prophets are liars, but you are fools to do their bidding. Come, let us hurry to the river. Keep moving! They've sent the phantom.
Give them hell, people!
Newfound courage is but fear. When we are victorious, all who serve the prophets will be punished.
Sleepers! Take them out, nice and quiet.
Help! Covenant!
Pelicans are en route, Chief, but I can't raise Bravo. If you find them, get them to the extraction point.
Tell me its location.
Kiss my ass.
I will ask for help when I need
it. Clean them up.
Don't shoot me! The river. Hurry!
Could you sacrifice me to complete your mission? Could you watch me die?
Something, sir?
Chief, Pelicans are at the river. We got company, so hustle up.
Grenades! Load them to bits! Banshees will return. Hurry! Back into the jungle. Unworthy of my blades.
Give them hell, people!
Come on, you dumb apes! You want breakfast? You gotta catch them!
Save your fire for the brute. See how they bait their trap? I will help you spring it.
This isn't as fun as it looks. Cut the power!
Brutes, we're gonna gut us, sir.
We're even, long as we're only counting today. Kilo 2-3, what's your ETA?
Imminent, Sergeant. Find some cover. Got a clear path.
Roger that, Hokus. Friendly gunship coming in hot.
Phantom inbound!
Eat it!
Focus! Phantom!
I see him. Stand by.
He's
there! Going loud. Everyone down. Rats want Phantom.
IFF confirmed. Contact is Belican dropship, Kilo 2-3, over.
Roger that. What's the word, Kilo 2-3?
Sierra 117 on board. Request priority clearance. Over.
Deck's yours. Come on down.
Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her ace is in the hole.
Hey, check it out. No way. A Spartan?
For real? You better not be.
Oh man, he's here. We're gonna be
Where
all
did
right.
you find him?
Napping, out back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy.
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear. Commander's come up with a good plan. Without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk, but I'm confident...
Hell, not again!
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, re-establish contact with Lord Hood. Let
you
him know-
are all of you vermin, cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No, your world will burn until its surface is but glass, and not even your demon will live to creep. Blackened from its hold to mar the reflection of our passage, the culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods. And I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order, we're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded.
Code Alpha
We're getting all of them out.
Immediate evacuation.
I have to carry him myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.